English conversation practice. What's your name?
My name is Jane.
How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. How about you?
Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
What do you do?
I work in the IT field.
Do you speak English?
Yes, I do speak English.
How much is it?
It's $20, please.
What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
Can you help me?
Sure, I'd be happy to help. What do you need?
Where is the restroom?
The restroom is down the hall to the left.
Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have one brother and one sister.
Can I have a glass of water, please?
Certainly, I'll get you a glass of water.
How old are you?
I'm 30 years old.
What's the weather like?
The weather is sunny and warm today.
Can I use your phone?
Yes, of course. Here you go.
Where can I buy a ticket?
You can buy a ticket at the front desk over there.
Can you speak slower, please?
Absolutely. I'll make sure to speak more slowly.
What day is it today?
Today is Monday.
Can I sit here?
Yes, please take a seat.
What's your phone number?
My phone number is 5551234.
What does this word mean?
This word means happiness.
How do you spell computer?
C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R.
Can you repeat that, please?
Of course. I said call me back again.
What's the date today?
Today is the 15th of March.
Are you married?
No, I am not married.
How do I get to the train station?
Go straight down this road and then turn left.
What time does the store open?
The store opens at 9 a.m.
Can I borrow a pen, please?
Sure, here's a pen for you.
What should I do now?
Please complete this form.
Is this seat taken?
No, that seat is available.
Can I pay by credit card?
Yes, we accept credit cards.
Can we meet tomorrow?
Yes, that works for me. What time?
How do I connect to the Wi-Fi?
You need to select the network named CafeGuest.
What is the Wi-Fi password?
Enter the code 123456.
What size do you wear?
I wear a size medium.
Why don't you come in?
I have to leave soon.
Are you afraid of the dark?
No, I'm not afraid of the dark.
Is that a picture of me?
Yes, that is a picture of you.
Is that my picture?
Yes, it is.
Were you busy yesterday?
I was very busy yesterday.
How deep is the lake?
The lake is 20 feet deep.
Whose car is that?
That car belongs to my friend.
Are you ready to go out?
I am ready to go out.
Was the movie good?
The movie was really good.
Does she know you?
She knows me well.
How about a cup of tea?
I would love a cup of tea.
Who is that man?
That man is my uncle.
Can you mail these for me?
Sure, I can mail these for you.
What is the price of this cap?
The cap costs $10.
Are you ready for the trip?
I am all set for the trip.
May I speak to you?
Of course, you may speak to me.
What did he say?
He said he will be here soon.
Are you ready to go?
Yes, I am ready to go.
Was there a lot of traffic?
There was a lot of traffic.
When was she born?
She was born in 1990.
How high is that mountain?
That mountain is 5,000 feet high.
Can I turn on the TV?
Sure, you can turn on the TV.
What are you planning to do?
I am planning to visit my friend.
Can we talk in private?
Yes, we can talk in private.
What is going on?
Not much, just relaxing.
Are you able to swim?
Yes, I can swim.
Will the train leave on time?
Yes, the train will leave on time.
Are you in a hurry?
No, I am not in a hurry.
Were you out last night?
Yes, I was out last night.
Can you play the piano?
No, I cannot play the piano.
What was that noise?
That was the doorbell.
What kind of meal did you eat?
I had a delicious pasta dish.
Are you free on Tuesday?
Yes, I am available on Tuesday.
What time does the meeting start?
It starts at 10 a.m.
Where did you go on vacation?
I went to Italy.
Did you enjoy your meal?
Yes, it was very tasty.
Can you speak any other languages?
Yes, I speak Spanish.
What's your dream job?
I want to be a pilot.
Is it far from here?
No, it's only a few minutes away.
Do you charge for delivery?
Yes, there is a small delivery fee.
Will it be hot tomorrow?
Yes, the forecast says it will be quite hot.
May I do it right now?
Yes, you can do it now.
Is it Japanese food?
Yes, it is Japanese cuisine.
Should I wait for you here?
Yes, please wait for me here.
How did you make it?
I followed a recipe I found online.
Where is your room?
My room is down the hall, the third door on the right.
Are you free on Tuesday?
Yes, the train is scheduled to leave on time.
How was your day?
My day was very productive.
When was it finished?
It was finished last week.
Where is the pain?
The pain is in my shoulder.
What's going on here?
We're having a team meeting.
Can you find it?
I think I can locate it.
Does he live here?
He does live here, actually.
What is going on?
We're just discussing some plans.
What did you eat for breakfast?
I had some toast and eggs.
When did you buy it?
I picked it up yesterday.
Where is my watch?
Your watch is on the table.
Has he come yet?
No, he hasn't arrived yet.
Will you help me for a minute?
Sure, I can help you out.
Whose friend is he?
He's a friend of my friend's.
Was there a lot of traffic?
The traffic was pretty heavy.
What do you do on Sunday?
I usually relax and read a book.
Do you know who made it?
Yes, my friend made it.
When does it begin?
It begins at 9 a.m.
How to ask questions in English?
You can start with, can you or do you?
Will you go by train?
Yes, I will take the train.
May I pay by check?
Yes, you may pay by check.
What does it mean?
It means that we need to work harder.
What is over there?
That's the new art exhibit.
When will you be back?
I'll be back around 5 p.m.
Why are you angry with him?
He broke a promise.
Where is your cap?
My cap is in the car.
What was served at the party?
They served a variety of appetizers and drinks.
Are you new here?
Yes, I just moved in last week.
Are you in a hurry?
Yes, I have an appointment soon.